You remember my brother Ross?
Sure!
Hey! I had a major crush on Jen.
You're thinking I could not have done this without you? Oh my god, Ross, no, hang up the phone. Give me the phone!
You had no right to tell me you ever had feelings for me.
What?
I was doing great with Julie before I found out about you. It was like two ships passing because one of us was always in a relationship.
See, I see a big passion in your future.
Really? Yes, it's not about no guys. It's about the right guy. What about Julie?
What about her? They've only been going out for 2 weeks. Ross has been in love with you for like 10 years.
Imagine the worst things you think about yourself. Now, how would you feel if the one person that you trusted the most in the world not only thinks them too, but actually uses them as reasons not to be with you?
Saying one time to David, it's gonna be such a bummer if the first time you and I actually kiss is gonna be on national television.
I love you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I love you, too.
Well, that's the first time we've said that.
Yes, it is.
No.
A break from us.
You needed someone to be with you tonight. Come on. Oh.
I cannot believe you.
What?
That is the sweetest thing.
He said there was nothing so big that we couldn't work past it together. Yeah,
what the hell did I know?
Look, there's got to be a way we can work past this, okay? I can't imagine my life without you.
I didn't say goodbye to you because you don't mean as much to me as everybody else. You're wrong. It's because you mean more to me.
Stay with me. I am so in love with you. Please don't go.
Oh, my God.
You got off the plane.
So I drown it out. Like a...